Hello friends, welcome to my channel Art by Ela, where the creative mind is always at work. Today I will share with you a watercolor scenery painting that I have done, which is very easy to draw. All you need for this is a thick chart paper like this, a thick chart paper, Camlin watercolor which I use. You can use any other color if you want, but I use Camlin watercolor, so you could use that as well. And just a thin brush, that is all you need. And this is the painting that you can see. All you need to do is have to draw this portion first, this part first, this line. And then you need to draw the lower part. Can you see this? After that, you have to draw the small hut that you see right next to the trees. And that's it, because you will have to color it. And once you color it, only then can you see the trees and everything that you will put later on. So you don't need to actually draw the trees. Okay, you can just paint them later on. So first you will have to draw this and color the sky and this part with blue. After that, color this part with yellow, brown and shades of brown. Along with that, you can color this as well. You can color the hut and then just let it dry. Once it is dry thoroughly, because this is a thick chart paper that I have taken. It's a thick chart paper, not the usual chart paper that I use. You can take a normal chart paper as well, but for this particular painting, I have used a thick chart paper. So once it is thoroughly dry, and you are sure that it's completely dry, you will now have to paint the shrubs and the trees. You can paint the trees behind the hut, and that tree or a big shrub behind this field. And once that is dry, you have to draw the hedge or the picket fence. And later on, move on to the lower part and paint this with brown and black. That's it. It's as simple as that. Once you have done this, just let it dry. And if you are still wanting to put some more shades, you are still not very happy with the look of your painting, you can put it here or here, whichever part you feel that it needs to look more shaded or more darker. Just put here, and here the shading has to be done thoroughly. Just remember that. It's very easy. Once you start doing it regularly, you'll find that coloring is not just interesting, it's therapeutic as well, and also it relaxes the mind. So if you like my videos, don't forget to press on the subscribe button and also press the notifications button, so that every time I update a new video, you get a notification immediately. So stay tuned to my channel for all the latest videos on art and craft. And also let me know, do share your comments with me as to what else you want to see, and I will definitely make a note of it and bring out a new creation, a new art for you, just for you. So bye and take care.